REIDS is an initiative by ERIAN and EDB to achieve a social, environmental, and economic impact to Singapore, as well as Southeast Asian nations and the Asia Pacific.
Energy Research Institute at NTU is the research leader of the Renewable Energy Integration Demonstrator Singapore, REIDS. In that context, NTU is leading using a team of 15 people here at NTU plus the different industrial partners involved in the project, the greenfield construction of 4 microgrids on an island called Semakau Island, based 8 kilometers south of Singapore.
REITS is very much aligned with Singapore's interest to be a living laboratory where companies can find it very convenient to develop, to test, and to commercialize innovative urban solutions in the real-life setting. And REITS being a very useful plug-and-play platform will allow different companies, government agencies, and research centers to co-innovate together to develop useful solutions for Singapore as well as the region.
To keep up the growth of about 5% GDP in this region, access to electricity is going to be critical. It is one of the problems that we need to resolve, and microgrids is one of the solutions that will resolve this problem.
ENGIE is very engaged in what we call the 3 Ds in energy. The first D is decentralized energy. The second D is decarbonized energy. And the third D is digitalization. And for us, REITS project is exactly the convergence of the 3 Ds.
Off-grid microgrids present several technical and economic challenges. One of the most important is accommodating increasing renewable penetration while answering microgrid stability. Other crucial challenges we account for include energy cost competitiveness, regulations, operation, and maintenance costs. REIDS helps us follow through on our commitment to Singapore and the rest of Southeast Asia as we build a dedicated team of microgrid experts here.
The technology that GE is actually testing in Singapore is the microgrid controller. It is the very heart of the microgrid solution. We have been using this technology elsewhere and have tested it elsewhere, but the unique application in Singapore is to use it for remote areas.
The REITS project is a very interesting project since we will assemble the different components and check everything is working properly and check how interoperability is a reality or not. We will test our very innovative energy management system, multi-fluid and multi-energy management system, dealing with different types of energy and fluids, energy from wind generator, energy from waste to energy issue, biogas, but also hydrogen topics.
Singapore has high aspirations to be the leading microgrids and smart grids hub for Asia, and we see REITS as a vital platform for Singapore to achieve our ambitions.